can't believe that the queen has to make her own sandwich. How absurd is this? This is what the life and the day of the queen looks like, doing everything herself. I can throw this away now. That's staying in the vlog. I'm gonna act like this all day because I'm the queen and you're not. And yeah. I actually need to bring a hamburger out of there and I just forgot. So just forget that.
No, just to inform you.
Hello, once again. I'm having my servant put some sunscreen on me because today is July 2nd, and we are up at Kyle's camper for the 4th of July. We're up here, yeah, just riding around in the golf cart and yeah, just hanging out. So if I see anything exciting today, I will definitely vlog it. Just thought that I would show everybody my awesome glasses from Glix.
No.
Yes. Putting sunscreen on his ears. What an idiot.
This is what happens.
Kids, don't wear sunscreen.
All the sunscreen out when someone puts a million globs on your arm.
Well, that's what you get when you put sunscreen on me forcefully.
So you end up putting half the container or half a gallon on me?
It was like a teaspoon.
Yeah, teaspoon, all right.
It was a little much, I guess I could say.
Yeah. Can you catch it?
No. Oh wow, look at that sexy beast. Ooh, look at those muscles. Ooh, yeah. Where are they?
They're non-existent.
You're right, they are non-existent. JK, he has some muscles. Flex to the camera. Flex to the camera.
No.
Yes.
Oh, hi.
Okay, flex to the camera.
No.
Seriously, flex.
No.
Flex. Just do one arm. Just do one arm. Show them your muscles. Just show them that you're not super weak.
Yeah.
Come on. Just show them. Just show them. Okay, see, you kind of got a glimpse of where his muscles. Yeah, okay. Getting ready to go on a golf cart ride. Only to the beach, though. But I don't have my swimsuit on yet because I don't want to go swimming right now. Do you have your swimsuit on?
No.
No. We're not ready to go swimming yet. So we're just gonna sit there. We might go on a kayak too. Whee! Not a very long ride to the beach because we're already here. If you don't have a hat, this is how you protect your hair and your head from the sun. Just put a t-shirt over your head.
Wait.
Stop, seriously.
You gonna go eat or not?
No, yeah, sit up for a second. Sit up for a second.
Come up
sit up for a second.
I am
time sick. To be baptized.
I'm gonna take the whole thing and dump it on your head.
I just got that on camera, I think. Now we're gonna see if we can go get some kayaks and maybe we can get new ones that aren't junky ones. And if we can get the new ones, then we're gonna go kayaking. Apparently I missed it, but Kyle slipped over there. And he fell in the water while he was trying to get in a kayak. And I'm here, and it's very tippy, and I'm scared right now. Did you fall in?
I hurt myself.
You did?
Yeah, I smacked my head on the dock.
Oh, you're an idiot. How'd you even slip?
I hopped into it, and the minute I hopped into it, it went completely sideways, and there goes my head.
So you, like, fell completely in the water. You're stupid.
It hurt.
You poor thing.
And now my wallet's soaked.
Oh no,
yeah.
What about your phone?
Phone's in a waterproof case, so should be all right. It was for 2 seconds and I pulled it out and threw it on the dock right away.
Oh. We can see Kyle's parents and his grandpa and everybody else staring at us over there. And they don't think that we can see them, but we can. And it's really funny because they're very, yeah, never mind. Now those people right there are the people that we do not like because then we have to stop and face towards the waves so we don't get knocked over. Cause that guy is going really fast. I'm getting scared, otherwise we would have went over there. There's too many boats out here. It's making the water go lots of waves. Otherwise I would have liked to go to the island. But I'm a really big chicken. I got scared. And he's being really weird right now. I was secretly racing him and then I just stopped and then I'm like, what a good boyfriend just to leave me here.
What was that?
What? What?
What?
What? Nothing. What? Nothing.
What?
Okay, I can see you. Say hi to the camera. Guess what?
What?
I won.
Oh, we were racing, weren't we?
Yep. Okay, we're waiting for you to fall.
No, we're good this time.
Oh, dang. I wish I would have got it on the camera when you fell the first time.
Oh, I hit my head.
No, he hit his head on the dock and he fell right in the water. No, say it. Okay, here, come here. Come here. Okay, no, say it to the camera. Say it to the camera.
I fell in.
You fell in.
Yeah. Quit it.
Tell them about your collection, why won't ya?
I don't have a collection. I don't know what you're
talking about. Really?
Yeah.
This is not a collection, you?
Side by side
of
the truck.
I'm serious.
It's not a collection.
One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, not a collection.
I'll jump in there and grab it.
Tippy has my watermelon.
I jumped off and it's freaking hilarious.
I couldn't get to the camera
right
fast.
Wet.
Chipmunk, chipmunk. He's running. Eagle! Eagle! Eating a bird. Or, I mean, not a bird. It's not eating a bird. What's it eating?
I don't know. Some small animal.
We decided to stop at this little
boat launch
on our way back to Kyle's house because it may be fun and we can skip some rocks. It looks like there's something on the boat landing right here. Hey, there was a frog!
You're a froggy? Find any good rocks.
Is that a frog? It's a rock.
Hi. Want to send the funny about bug spray?
Hey, don't.
Oh, this stuff doesn't burn.
Hey, the cat's just wondering. We decided to take the cat out of the house because she never gets out of the house because she's a house cat. And yeah, I let her out. And this is going to be an adventure. See where she goes.
Sure, no, I'm not going to get eaten.
You guys just missed it, but a piece of hot wood came off of the fire and burned a hole in Kyle's shorts. So that's pretty awesome.
Sad day.
She tried to escape, so we decided to take her back. No, we're holding her. I don't know if you know the cat's name yet, but her name is Shadow. Oh, that's adorable. Oh, jeez.
Oh, she wants to go.
Where do you think you're going, fatty?
She ain't gonna go far. Her food is back here.
Kyle, the professional woodmaker. I mean, not woodmaker. The professional fire maker.
No. Oh, that fell. Ow.
Okay, every time Kyle goes to try to get Shadow, she runs away from him.
You little shit.
I got it on camera, Kyle. Kitty climbing the mountain! Oh my god, this is great. She's running away from Kyle.
Oh no, this is why we don't let her out.
Oh. Well, apparently, oh god.
Go back that way.
Why does she always run over there?
She almost hurt herself.
She's so weird.
She's running away from me because you know I'm going to put you inside.
This is great. Hi, honey. What?
Shadow. Hi.
Shadow.
Shadow.
Hey. Shadow. I think when you come over here, she'll start meowing you.
Shadow. Hey. Hi. 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 Hi, you. Hi. Hi. Come here. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Shadow. 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 We are going to have a professional show us how to make waffles. We are using Great Value Complete Pancake and Waffle Mix Extra Fluffy. Are you having some?
Yeah.
So we're going to use about 2/3 of a cup. Then you mix it with water, which I think you put way too much water in, and you stir it until it becomes the right consistency that you like. We are using the Waffle Maker 2000. No, I'm just kidding. It's just a regular waffle maker that works really good. Now you pour in the pancake / waffle mix. Ooh, hear that sizzle. Just kidding. I feel like a TV show like person. And let it cook until it's done. And put some syrup and butter on it, and you've got it complete. So I don't know if there's gonna be any more of this vlog because my battery is dying. Oh. Got the cat out. I don't know if there's any gonna be any more of this vlog because the cat, I mean, I was gonna say the cat is dying. I'm gonna say my camera's dying. So if I don't have any more shots after this, the cat almost licked my face.
I know.
Well, see you next time.
Bye.